championship fight. Brown is 1 year his senior.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. Up for grabs tonight, the title of baddest man on the planet as we get set to crown a UFC heavyweight champion.
That one hurt.
Oh, that's a clean left right there, Joe.
Nasty leg kick lands. Nice leg kick.
The big right hand.
Look at the feint with that punch.
Dos Santos gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds. Keeps going back to that jab. Keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Papa gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments.
Feinting. He's feinting with that punch, showing that punch.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Lands a glancing right hand upstairs. Oh, man, look how quickly he gets that foot to the target.
Foreign takedown.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Brown gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
He's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Throwing that jab now again. The fighter evades. Oh, he tags him with the straight hand there. Nice job by JDS. Body kick now by Travis Brown.
Hard kick lands.
Oh! Right there by Brown.
Big body punch.
Very nice elbow from the bottom.
Well, as usual, suffocating work from the top here by Brown.
Good scramble.
Under a minute to go in our opening round. Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that.
Nice leg kick by Junior.
Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do.
These guys are swinging.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Now Brown's attempt there is blocked by the opponent. Nice body kick there.
Right, almost twice. Clean, clean, good job.
Senta aí, relaxa. Respirando. Bota o ar pra dentro do nariz. Isso, solta pela boca.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
All right, second round underway.
This is gonna become one of those things where you're just wondering what's the opponent gonna be able to do to him. Not even whether or not he's gonna win, but what's his opponent gonna be able to do to him?
Brown gets caught with that punch. Visibly limping here. Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it. Well, they've made all the right reads here tonight, and there's another one. Beautiful read on the leg strike as he catches it and then returns fire with a punch of his own. So they have got the timing down here at this point of the fight. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Brown. Again, going back to the jab just out of range.
Switching stances here.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Forward. Oh, blocks the shot. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Effective punch there by Brown.
good shots by the champion.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Nice strike there by Brown. Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see.
Oh! Huge right hand!
This could be it right here.
Just out of range with the big right hand. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two. Try to establish that jab. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Oh! Back to the feet.
Just missed with that huge kick.
Punches blocked. How about that shin?
All of those are blocked.
30 seconds to go in round two. Blocks the shot.
Look at this.
Left punch followed by a right. Nice 1-2 there by JDS. Orthodox for much of the fight.
No more strikes.
No. All right, that's the end of round number two. All right, so there's.
You ready? Let's go.
All right, here we go with this third round of this championship fight.
Now, starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still effective.
Oh, good catch. Oh, he hurt him.
He's in a lot of trouble.
Good night. Good fight. For the KO.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen.
Was geht, Digga?
Absolutely loving it. Just a perfect
shot. Probably in the fight, Alter.
Landed flush. Okay. I'm not sure his opponent saw it coming.
So, King Dos
Anjos. Huge win.
Dos Anjos.
Let's look at that from another angle.
Okay.
Check out this angle here.
Boom.
And then he's out.
Now we go in.
That one hurt.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Whoa!
Dos Santos gets caught with that punch.
Slightly deflected.
Nice counter jab on top by Sagan.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Punches blocked.
He's blocking almost all these shots.
Well, if you're going to leave your body that wide open, you're going to pay the price, and he certainly did there as his opponent lands flush to the midsection. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Straight right is there. Nice leg kick right there, though, I'll tell you that. Good short punch there.
2 minutes have expired off the first round clock. Watch the shot here, Joe. Effective strike there by Dos Santos. Very good. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Body kick, look at that. He's stumbling.
Body Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. Good fight here, under two to go.
Nice. Oh, powerful right leg kick.
And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Well, that didn't take long. Dos Santos's kick to the body here, that one appeared to be blocked.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch. That jab is a huge factor in this fight for Junior Dos Santos.
Dos Santos gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
Let's move that head now.
20 seconds left. Straight to the body by Dos Santos.
Whoa! What a shot! What a shot by Junior!
Round two winding down.
Hey, stop!
Oh, saved by the bell. The round is...
Ready?
Here we are, early round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario.
Oh!
This could be it.
Strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection.
Absolutely.
Just misses with the jab.
Oh, look at that, though.
Catches the leg here and now goes for the takedown. It's there.
Half guard.
Dos Santos' lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now.
Big body punch. Oh, elbow to the head.
Standing over his opponent here and making these strikes count. Beautiful sequence there by Sagano. 3 minutes remaining in the round.
Landing some big punches from this position. Nice punch. Back in the mount. This is crazy.
Dos Santos getting absolutely scorched by these elbows on the ground.
There's another elbow. Excellent ground and pound here, not giving his opponent any breaks. Oh, that's a nice right hand. That connected. He's looking to pass. Postures into place. And back to the mount.
Goes upstairs for an elbow.
Head moving. Head movement.
Dos Santos gets touched by the elbow there, Joe.
Oh, again.
Under a minute now to go in the round.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
45 seconds remain in the round. Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. There's an elbow from the top by Dos Santos.
I need you to get back to guard for me. Move your
hip. Elbow lands for him.
Hip escape. Nice hip escape. Big body punch. Posturing up here.
Well, working pretty effectively from the top here. Nice ground and pound by JDS.
Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown.
Are you ready? You ready?
Third round underway. Nice defense there. Huge block. How about that shin?
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Nice jab. This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out. Santos' hook shot blocked. That one was telegraphed. Good job by the defense.
They're both landing bombs on each other.
Throwing that jab now again. The fighter evades. Oh, beautiful straight right hand. Santos gets back up, back into his comfort zone.
Oh, he's hurt. Oh, he got tagged.
Goes down again.
That's it.
That'll do it.
Good night and good fight.
Beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Né, bem, Bruda?
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he
Gio, 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 yeah, bro. Give him, bro. Come on, bro.
So a big, big win for him here tonight. The official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Yeah, good points, good points, Bliet. Volkov.
Zügelt.
Ready? Ready?
First round underway. Dos Santos gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
He caught the kick.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe you thought he would catch the leg and go for a takedown. Instead, he goes for the punch, and he certainly found the range on that.
Wie fand ich schon den
Ding, Alter? Warte, Bruder. Sehr gut. Warte, ich bin im Kampf. Warte. Richtig gut, Bruder.
Vergiss nicht, nicht schlecht, Digga.
Krasser Event, Bruder. Derrick Lewis war auch krass.
Ja, ja, der Bruce hat den Rosten übel aufgemacht, ja.
Letzte 10 Sekunden, Alter.
Ja. Ja, ich hab mir aber schon gedacht, und der Russe ist so low, Digga, denn dieser Derrick Lewis ist echt ein Tier, Alter.
Ja, Mann.
Wenn der dich trifft, geht du dich safe und low, Alter.
So, kein ist so.
Wieder ein Dos Santos.
Oh, elbow to the head. He's landing some serious ground and pound strikes here.
Volkov gets touched, and once again it's that elbow that has been there all night. Defense has got to be better.
Half guards. Good punch.
Nice punch by JDS.
He's taking some big shots on the bottom. Mounts again. Lands with a big elbow.
Oh, outstanding combination of elbows there, Joe, by Sagana.
He's got half guard.
Keep moving.
Nice shot to the head.
Man.
Back to the stand up now, both fighters upright. Oh, a huge block there.
Jab.
And he's oh. So weit Bongo, Alter.
Was passiert?
45
Okay. Komm nochmal. Okay. Again. No, come on. Lucky bitch.
Hast du verloren oder was?
Nein, nein. In seinen High-Kick reingeflogen, Alter.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Round two underway.
Komm doch einfach. Yeah, boom. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wer hat gerade Wiggle, wiggle gemacht, Bruder? No, bitch, bitch, rage quit, bitch. Pussy, Borya, you fucking pussy. Go drink milk and sleep.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. Dos Santos is 34.
Let's do it.
You ready? You ready?
No, all right, here we go. UFC heavyweight title on the line. This should be good. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Oh, strong punch there by JDS. Again, going back to the jab just out of range. Nice jab there by Velasquez. Snaps off the jab effectively there. Gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. He's trying to establish that jab once again.
Beautiful jab. Beautiful jab. Sharp timing. And he's with a big left hook. He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Moving well to his left here, trying to avoid the power of his opponent's right hand. Good defense here, Joe, as the hook to the head is blocked. Under 3 minutes remain in round one.
Good shots by the champions.
Trying to establish that jab. Well, he got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively that you want to see. Move that upper body. Get that head off of the center line. Right now, he's just leaning right into his opponent's range.
Nice.
How about that chin? Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. Caught the kick there, Joe.
He's in
big trouble here. Powerful left hand.
Oh, and he continues to snap off these jabs. Good way to keep his opponent at distance. Oh, straight right. Just misses with the jab.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Well, that didn't take long. Dos Santos' face would have to be classified as a
spamming bitch.
On his cheek, and it's only getting
spamming
worse.
Bitch.
Excellent defense here. Mm-hmm. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
He's a jab there.
Pum, pum, pum! Huh?
This could be it right here.
What up? Yeah, come on.
Beautiful, accurate jab. Spam. By Junior Dos Santos. He's looking for that left. Nice.
Good night. Good fight. Good night. No good fight. No. You spamming bitch. No good fight. But good night.
At the end of the fight, a huge
this was a quickie.
The referee wisely
Ich weiß nicht, ob bis jetzt halt ich schon noch einigermaßen mit, Alter, aber es ist mir ein bisschen schwach auf den Fäusten, Alter.
Okay.
Aber der boxt gut, Alter.
Okay, ich spiele gerade gegen Cormier, Bruder. Bis gleich.
Okay, Bro.
Straight right hand now just misses. Well, he got
oh, he tagged him in the left.
Lands a nice 1-2.
Daniels Hearn.
Big body shot.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
What a shot. What a shot by Junior. Blocks the shot. Oh, flipped him with the jab.
He hurt him with that hook.
Hard shots landing on both sides here. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Pretty strong jab there by DC. How about that shin? Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Ooh, blocks the shot. Well, that didn't take long. Dos Santos' attempt there is blocked by the opponent.
No.
Oh, what a jab. Inside leg kick is there by Corbis. Oh, nice jab to the head there by Dos Santos.
Junior Dos Santos. Oh! He's definitely hurt. Oh!
Yeah. Ah, no.
Oh.
Yes. I don't want this flying jab. I want jab, but when the opponent is rock, he do this automatic.
Great angle here.
Whatever, good fight.
Boah, ich hab mir gerade übel weggemacht, den Khabib, Alter, mit Bruce Lee, Alter.
Nice, Bruder.
Bruce Lee ist Killer, Digga.
Bruce Lee ist gut, auf jeden Fall.
Ja, Mann.
Legende, Bruder. Legend, Bruder.
Legend, Alter. Legend of this game, Alter. Bruce Lee ist Killer, Digga.
Immer Wigger, Digga.